Ashley Kenya here. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Kenya. Yes, like the country, and I'm an American girl documenting my experiences while living abroad in Rome, Italy. So today, I don't really have much on the agenda. I'm just gonna do a walk around Rome. Yeah, so let's go. First though, I have to get coffee. It's just not gonna happen today if I don't get that. So let's go make an espresso, Americano, and then we'll be out the door. And apparently it's time to buy some more Nespresso capsules. So just do that and my cup. While this coffee is making, I have to take all of these to the terrace. I really don't feel like it though, but I have to line dry them. Oh God. Okay, I'll take you guys up there with me too. So I decided to take you out of the house with me around Rome a bit. I'm currently walking through the Forum. The Colosseum is right there behind me. Can you guys see it? Just around Rome. It's a beautiful day. As usual, I feel like 90% of the time in Rome, it's actually really nice outside. But you know, you can never really predict what the weather is going to do. For example, in a few days, it does say that it's going to be raining for a week. I really hope that's not true. But we'll find out, because it was like that a few months ago. So let's see. These are the little small electric buses, which I'm solely supportive of. Good old classic tourist attraction, Scholar's Lounge, the Irish pub. Wonderful parking, as you can see, perfectly on the sidewalk. And then you see all the trash, which I don't know who's coming to pick this up, but this is actually disgusting in the center of Rome. Like, are you serious? Right next to the beautiful church. I will say I'm surprised, but I'm kind of not, because it happens more frequently than I would like to report. There's a guy down there on a kayak. Is that a kayak? And also really nice is that you can actually run beside the river. So you'll see a bike lane and a pedestrian lane over there. I'm not sure if you guys can see it. Hey guys, so I finally made it to St. Peter's. I rarely come on this side of the city because it is so far away from my place, but it is a nice like 55 minute hour walk from my place, so I always like to stop by, and every time it's always astonishing. It's just so beautiful. So I actually have no plans for today. I'm going to do aperitivo here after, just because the weather is so nice. I want to enjoy a bit of sunshine, but I decided to take you guys along with me just to get out of the house more. For the most part, it has been zona arancione, so orange zone, since early February, and now that we are in the yellow zone or zona gialla, we have a little bit more privileges of going out, having lunch, no dinner yet, but we still have the curfew from 10 to 5 a.m. The 10 to 5 a.m. or 6 a.m. I think it's 5 a.m. So I'll be taking you guys along with me on more of walks around the city, because I don't know if we're going to have to close the attraction soon. I mean, you never know how long we're going to be in the yellow zone. So I hope to take you guys on a few more adventures with me around Rome, just to, you know, give you a bit of perspective outside of the house. It is easier to sit in the house and obviously record a video. But I wanted to take you guys with me because this truly is the essence of Rome. This right here, St. Peter's, is the essence of Rome. So, yeah, here you go, guys, St. Peter's. Headed to have aperitivo at this place called La Zanzara, which means literally the mosquito. It's usually pretty popular for aperitivo, so I'm pretty sure we can find a table, but it may be a fight if it's outside in the sun. Walking by my favorite gelateria, and that is La Romana. I really can't resist not getting a scoop or two, so I decided to get a small cup on the way home. I'm gonna walk for an hour, so hopefully I burn it off. So this is a small cup with baccio di dama, my favorite, and biscotto della nonna. One side is one is the other. I need to figure out which one is my favorite. Oh, I took you guys on a pasillada through Piazza di Spagna, which is the Spanish Steps as well, and now I'm on the way back home. I just crossed Via Nazionale and I'm headed to Monte.
Thank you so much for tuning in to this Day in My Life video. If you haven't already, make sure to subscribe to my channel, hit that notification bell so you get notified every time I upload, and I will see you guys in the next one. Ciao, y'all.